warning signs are posted at Puaʻena Point Beach Park on Oahu's North Shore after officials say a surfer was bitten on the leg by a shark. According to emergency officials, it happened shortly after 3 p.m. and other surfers helped the 30-year-old man to shore and applied a tourniquet to his leg. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition.